We are teaching people to make this green charcoal because we don't have enough trees. It takes long for the tree to grow. One day, we are going not to have land. So that's why we are teaching them to use this method. We get maize cobs, we burn. After burning, the smoke is out. We get the mortar, we pound. After pounding, we sieve that powder, we put it on the dish, and we get a pot. We cook a porridge for cassava flour. And then we mix with that powder for maize cobs. We mix, after that we get a mold, we start making the charcoal. After making the charcoal, we dry. After drying it, it's when we start using the green charcoal.
I can make my own charcoal, use it, because we don't have electricity enough here. And then you can make this charcoal and then my family will be okay. I can even make in abundance and then I sell to other people.
People, they are making more money than the old charcoal. This green charcoal, they are making more money.